I gotta say, I'm pretty excited to be one of the hosts, guest hosts, whatever my hosting capabilities or availabilities are. I'm excited to be at Fight Night. I will be ringside and watching these guys work their asses off to try and move on to the next level. I'm gonna watch it more for who has the more heart, who wants this more. You know what I mean? And it's really not about beating up the other guy. It's about showing determination. I don't want to see anybody get injured or hurt in there. But if somebody gets knocked out, I gotta be honest with you, that'd be pretty amazing. Matter of fact, I think the guy that gets knocked out is the one who should actually open for me. I want to see if he has any residual damage when he's on stage. Stage time to a comic is pretty much the equivalent to you being in the gym for boxing. Like, if you've got a fight coming up, you need to go and train. If you've got a show, big show coming up, you need to be in the clubs and you need to go in there and get your little workouts in, you know? That's your road work, being in the clubs and doing spots and dive bars and strip clubs or whatever shit gig you can find. It's part of the deal. I started boxing when I was 15 because I was bullied a lot right up until I was 15. It's not about hurting the other guy, because the last thing I want is for somebody to get a hurt real bad. I can't believe you sons of bitches made me say that. Do you have what it takes to open up for me on the road? And let me just say, by when I say open up for me on the road, I don't mean like that, all right, you filthy pirates?
Russell Peters, everybody! Yeah, folks, the great Russell Peters! The host of this! Yeah.